Oh, please come closer. It took me 12 hours to get here from London. You can walk a few more feet, please. Thank you. Yes. Come to me, my dumplings. You can sit down and be comfortable. You can stand. You can do whatever you want. Good evening. I'm Lydia Lunch. This is Sick with Desire. Thank you for coming. I'm glad to be here. Somebody broke in, but all that was missing were the Polaroids. The scene of the crime could be anywhere at any time. And I'm always salivating about the maniac responsible. I know that to attack is merely the desire to free oneself from infatuation. That there's a very thin line between a love tap and murder with a blunt instrument. That a sharp stick in the eye kills the devil in the soul every time. And night after night, those hollow screams echo out through the deserted parking lots. A paper oasis littered with lottery dreams. And I'm always lacerating myself with memories and the demented visions of some woe-begotten messenger of the Lord who's now living down at the Hangover Hotel where everybody's trying to get ahead, but you know how it is here in France or England or the United States. A quick jaunt down to the corner store to pick up a carton of cigarettes, some aspirins, a couple dozen condoms, a bottle of Jack Daniels. It's going to bring you down real hard by about 200 euros. And all you're going to be left with is your dreams. And then you're going to be dreaming amongst drunks. And you're going to be remembering the way it used to be. Shit. The way it used to be, how good it used to feel, the way it still is. Dirt, cheap deeds, sloppily executed on sheetless mattresses. Secrets brought to the surface with blood and alcohol. The scene of the crime could be anywhere at any time. Yeah. Tango, do join me, darling. To be the laziest bitch in the whorehouse. Some days, some nights, I long to be the laziest bitch in the whorehouse. Lucky strike dangling from my cock-stained scarlet lips. Eyes on the alarm clock. Eyes on the alarm clock, whose somnambulant throb reminds me with every passing pulsation that my funeral procession will be a century-long samba. That my funeral procession will be a century-long samba littered with the beautiful corpses of hundreds of dead soldiers. Oh, yeah. Hundreds of dead soldiers. Some remember all those beautiful young soldiers pumping into me like bullets, fired at point blank range. How the blood and cum would mingle like hot molten lead. My eyes would be heavy with cocaine, morphine, MDMA, madness. Mine swill drunk on the uncountable contaminants whose steady diet I have feasted on for years as some kind of prophylactic against my own sickness. Some nights are meant to be wasted, yeah. Some nights are meant to be wasted. I saw the best minds of my generation. I saw the best minds of my generation scoring dime bags of heroin on Avenue D, passing out, waking up, and puking their sickness inseparable from their disease. They'd always say the same things. They'd say, some days, some nights, some days, some nights are meant to be wasted. Oh yeah, some decades are meant to be wasted. I saw the best minds of my generation wasted on heroin and alcohol and barbiturates, quaaludes, secondols, placidils, two-and-alls. Their genius inseparable from their disease. And they always said, some days, some nights, some days are meant to be wasted. Takes a master alchemist. It takes a master alchemist. It takes voodoo. It takes voodoo. It takes Macumba, Santeria. It takes self-hypnosis. It takes sleight of hand. It takes tarot. I'm still still searching for the truck. I'm still searching for the truck. I'm still searching for the drug. I'm still searching for the drug. It takes a master alchemist. It takes a master alchemist. It takes voodoo.
On boit comme on fume, comme on danse, comme on se défonce.
It takes voodoo.
Avec un désespoir de Dieu.
It takes voodoo. It takes macumba, brujeria. It takes an encyclopedic understanding of narcotics and psychotropics. I'm still searching for the drug. I'm still searching for the drug. I'm still searching for real ecstasy. Ecstasy slips through my fingers far too often. Ecstasy slips through my fingers far too often.
On boit comme on fume, comme on danse, comme on se défonce, avec un désespoir qui est
searching for the drug. I'm still searching for the drug.
Jusqu'au bout.
Ecstasy slips through my fingers far too often. My daily battle cave is an extreme of emotions, which goes from ecstasy to agony, from apathy to anger, from laughter to hatred. I'm still searching for the drug. Still searching for the drug.
Now this is all been in a fantasy.
I'm still searching for the drug that can unlock real ecstasy. I'm still searching for the drug that can unlock real ecstasy.
Okay.
Searching for someone, for anyone that gets me, that understands that I want what I want when I fucking want it. And when you know what you want, I'm sure I can give it to you. Do you know what you want? Because I know what I want. I want someone that gets it. Somebody who knows what they want and isn't afraid to take it. I'm still searching for the drug.
Au revoir. Come on, dance.
Still searching.
Come on, what's the difference?
It takes a master alchemist. It takes voodoo, voodoo, Santeria, Brujeria. It takes sleight of hand, tarot. It takes a master alchemist. It takes a master. Ecstasy slips through my fingers. I'm still looking for the drug that supplies real ecstasy. my daily battle pain fluctuates between apathy and anger, extremes of emotion from laughter to hatred. I'm looking for someone, anyone, something, anything. Give me real ecstasy. Ecstasy at the mouth of the volcano. Ecstasy at the brink of the disaster. Ecstasy.
I'm the magic dope of the addict. It was 6:30 a.m. Another perfect fucking day had begun.
Accidental. The ghosts of all those that could have been, should have been, leave a Vaseline smeared lipstick trace on the rearview mirror's busted glass. I'm lonely as one left shoe thrown out the window of the Starlight Motel. There is no drug. There is no drug potent enough. There is no drug potent enough to burn off that memory of him. That soured honey tumbleweed of hair that smells of dirty sex and cigarettes. His kiss is burnt into my lips like a faded hologram. I keep reaching for his mouth, forgetting about how the night bled out, turning a beautiful angel into a beautiful corpse. He's just a mirage. He's just a mirage. He's just a mirage. He's crushing me. I'm lingering in and out of consciousness. The dream drugs must be working. I'm lingering in and out of consciousness. The dream drugs must be working. He slowly rises like a desert rat. He's gathering the strength of dead men everywhere. He brushes up against me. He sinks into me. He slinks into me. He's in my skin. But my breath is turned to dust. My bones are hollow husks. I have a soft spot for him. I have a soft spot for him. Kisses on the razor's edge. Kisses on the razor's edge. Dry whispers. Lips as thin as paper cuts. He is mouthing instructions, which I will fight with all my will. He's telling me to pick up the snub nose. Pick up the snub nose. Pick up the small caliber revolver. After all, he's just a mirage. He's just a mirage. He's gathering the strength of death men everywhere. Cool evening breeze kisses dirty feet. My tongue swollen, preventing argument against his hypnotic pull. He pulls at me. This is his domain. This is his domain. Kisses on the razor's edge. Kisses on the razor's edge. Here, take her to that endless obsidian night, that grave digger of crushed trees, that mortician's reanimator. He's just a mirage. He's just a mirage. He's crushing me.
Dans une alternance entre l'avance rapide et l'arrêt sur rivage. Tu sais jamais dans quel sens ça va. Tu sais jamais comment interpréter. Elle est comme un tableau de Malthus. Comme si le vice et l'innocence coagulaient dans un regard. Comme si une petite fille était enfermée dans le corps d'une femme. Comme si une femme était coincée dans le corps d'une petite fille. Tu sais jamais dans quel sens ça va. Tu sais jamais comment interpréter. C'est drôle. Rejet surplus, un mouvement, une pulsation, comme à chaque fois qu'on s'échappe, on devient des machines mutantes, des robots dansant sous l'eau. On est des lapins albinos. Enfermé dans les cages. C'est la mascotte. sais jamais dans quel sens ça va. Tu sais jamais comment interpréter. Elle est comme un tableau de Balbus. Comme si le vice et l'innocence se mélangeaient dans son regard. Comme si une femme était coincée dans le dos d'une petite fille. Comme si une petite fille était enfermée dans le dos d'une femme. On rejette un flux à bout de temps et pulsation. On a à chaque fois
cette joie,
on s'enfuit
cette joie, cette joie, cette joie. Personne t'entend, personne t'entend, personne t'entend.
On va à chaque fois, on s'enfuit. On aime bien les machines puissantes, les robots, dansant sous l'eau. On est des lapins albinos, enfermés dans des cages. Jusqu'au bout. Demain, on essayera à nouveau. Demain. On recommencera. Et c'est jamais dans quel sens ça va. Et c'est jamais comment interpréter. Comme si le vice et l'innocence coagulaient dans son one word. jamais de quel sens ça va. Tu sais jamais. Demain est une beauté.
Experience and experimentation. William Burroughs, who now lies buried, a rotting corpse of another dead white man supporting me as he should, was about the virus, was about the word, was about experimentation, was about the queer nation, was about drugs, was about pressing and pushing the buttons of known existence, was about fucking young boys in Tangiers while stoned on heroin, supplied by the trust fund his mommy and daddy left him. Oh, take it away, y'all.
Monsieur, les pages du dictum, c'est un vulgaire du mouvement. Un stade pour une convulsion. C'est l'histoire de la passage, l'instant du photographie, une création du possible. Un peu de théorie, beaucoup plus sain que cette musique. Et dans ce monde, et le ciel.
I looked at my watch. It was 6:30 a.m. Another. Yeah.
perfect
fucking
day had begun.
To dedicate to my first friends in New York City, because they wrote this song, Suicide, Harlem, Ellen Vega, and Mark Moran. Ha ha ha!
Bonsoir.